The pharmacy technician training program is 20 weeks long. Our program is quite accelerated. You can go through our program in less than 6 months. For individuals who work full-time, the very first 12 weeks of the program is all completed primarily online. So students in our program have the opportunity to continue working. Many of our past students and our graduates maintained full-time employment while they were in the first half of the program.
In 2016, my daughter was born very prematurely, 14 weeks early. And because of the time she spent in the hospital, I decided to leave retail and get into healthcare as a means to help people. You get to work with great people, meet new people, which is excellent, and it's an exciting career.
I graduated high school, started college, and then ended up coming back home. School just wasn't for me. I love science and stuff like that, and doing like math and doing something that like is very like hands-on. I learned about the pharmacy technician program. I was like, yeah, this seems like something I would probably be good at. So I applied and got in.
I work as a manufacturing worker for the last 16 years prior coming to Mayo Clinic into the pharmacy tech program. I had a major accident on a bike. It's pretty fortunate that I came out of it, and it kind of opened up my eye when I was admitted in the hospital and, you know, getting all these help that I needed to get better. I like, you know, working and doing something that help out others.
During that 20 weeks, students participate in three different kinds of education. So the first 12 weeks is the online education. Then there are 2 weeks of on-site simulation, we call it, which is essentially lab. Students have the opportunity to practice the various skills required of them in the pharmacy profession. And then the experiential rotations, or the clinical rotations as we call them, enable students an opportunity to explore the pharmacy profession. So those last 6 weeks, it's a full-time opportunity for students to be able to experience what does it look like to be a pharmacy technician in our Mayo Clinic Department of Pharmacy.
From my first day in the pharmacy tech program to my first day on the job was less than 6 months.
Pharmacy technicians are doing more and more advanced roles than ever before. Pharmacy technicians are now in our community pharmacies administering immunizations to patients. Pharmacy technicians are now in the emergency room interviewing patients to obtain an accurate medication history. Pharmacy technicians are compounding sterile and non-sterile medications, working in hazardous compounding, chemotherapy, working in pediatrics. Our profession allows an individual to explore the different avenues of healthcare and identify where they want to take their career.
I bought my first car this year that I've been able to live on my own, going on trips that I've never been able to do because I have the benefits and pay of working at Mayo Clinic.
If you want to, there's always an opportunity to move up. I asked to check out what was going on in the pediatric pharmacy. I liked what I saw, and the supervisor came to me the next day and said, we want to put you on the schedule and start training you. So I immediately moved to the pediatric pharmacy.
Before the program, I didn't think that, you know, the healthcare field would be something for me. But after, you know, experiencing everything, you know, and doing the rotation and stuff, it opened up my eyes. Like, this was like something for me, because, you know, I love to do something that help out others.
One of the things that I feel our students come back and tell me is that, yes, this work is very similar to other work I've done, but it has purpose. It has meaning. It has a reason behind it for me to get up, no matter how I'm feeling today, put on a smile, and do the best I can to service the patients in need.
It's about just taking that leap of faith, just take that first step.